I think it's a great platform for us. You know, this place has been packed all day. And I think we're learning as Michiganders that we do have a unique value proposition, and that, you know, even though we're kind of a humble group, you look around and you're like, wow, people are really fascinated by what's going on in Michigan. And that's really encouraging as we try to roll out this kind of long-term strategy to lead in this IoT space. You know, we're humble, but we're competitive. You know, we want jobs coming to Michigan. We want startups locating in Michigan because it's the best possible place for them to be. We want incomes to go up. We want income mobility for all of our people. We want to be training people in these new jobs. And really, winning means creating a new economy that everybody in our state and in our communities benefits from.